Now to the young lady from Germany. The Germans are pretty excited about her, with good reason. Just 16 years of age, it's scarcely credible. A lot of composure and real showmanship as well. She's in 14th place. Blues Variations from the Blues Brothers, Suzanne Stadlmuller.
Disguised that well. That was a triple lutz, didn't make the full rotation, but very smooth on the way out to try and hide it.
In qualification, she had a double toe on the end of it. Quite land the loop. Same thing happened in qualification. Triple salchow was only a double. Needs to up her technical content. Otherwise, she too is going to be on the skids. Holds on to the flip.
Well, that's a difficult jump for her. You could see she really focused going into that.
Kept having to remind myself during the 4 minutes she was out there, this young lady is only 16 years of age. There's so much maturity, and she looks so confident, doesn't she? Whatever's going on within, we don't know, but it's interesting. She wants to be a sports psychologist when she leaves the sport, and looks like she's got herself very well prepared, but I'm afraid the technical content wasn't there.
No, just too many mistakes today. There's that triple lutz at the beginning. She just flicks out of it and sells it well. Here's the wind-up for the loop. Back outside edge, just toppled over the axis there. Scrambles a double toe loop on the end. But she knows how to sell the blues all right. And a very elegant figure out there.
Looking down there, Chris. Likes of Hubert, Kierkegaard, Soldatova. Behind the first three that we've seen in this group, one of them, or maybe more, whoever hits form in that group could be rocketing up the ranking list. Because there's been nothing so far, really.
No, they probably all know that. Of course, we've talked earlier in the week about the added pressure of it being pre-Olympic year, everybody trying to get a place for their team for Salt Lake City. And I'm sure there's been a few things said to her. She's got a goal, and maybe the pressure just a little bit too much.
Well, we saw the pressure consistently get to Denichichenko, her predecessor, and his new golden girl of German figure skating. Michael Huth alongside, trains her in Oberstdorf.
The marks for technical merit.
It's Malinina who leads at the moment. And I guess we'll still lead after these marks.
4.5, 4.7,
4.4 up to 4.9. I imagine they'll be in the low fives. Certainly around 5.51, something like that for presentation.
I enjoyed the presentation a lot.
A little lower than that, 4.7 up to 5.0. So she slots in third place overall, and I would imagine third place on the afternoon as well. Stadlmuller is third, Malinina still leads.